And so a squared plus b squared equals c squared.
Stop, please.
Jake.